Happy holiday, my sexy people. This is your girl, the goddess Nyomi Banks, and welcome to the Martini Room. Yes, this is where I will come to you every week with some of my favorite martinis, margaritas, and just some of my favorite spirits, and even try to learn how to make some new ones. Well, we are in a holiday spirit. This is the end of 2019, and this is actually my very first video that I'm going to continue on next week in 2020. So what better way to share is some of my favorite holiday party drinks, right? Right. All right, so, you know, one of the things that I like to do is I like to take one of my favorite things to drink is vodka. I like to drink Grey Goose. I like to drink Ciroc. I like to drink Belvedere, Kettle One. Y'all know it all. I like to drink them all. But what I do like to do too is I like to put a little twist on some of the drinks that I do, especially when I serve at some of the parties that I host during the holiday season, as well as when I'm going out. So I want to try the mistletoe, and I call it my sexy mistletoe. So if you guys stay tuned, I'm going to show you something good that maybe you can share at your next holiday party. All right? Keep it here. All right, so here are the ingredients to my sexy mistletoe. All right, so I use vodka. I use fresh mint leaves, as well as fresh cranberries, cranberry juice, simple syrup, and lemon juice. Okay, so let me explain to you this ingredients that I'm giving you right now. This is not for your normal serving. This is actually for a double serving. And if any of you guys are fans of mine, you know I am a big tequila drinker, and I don't just do single shots. I do like double and triple shots of tequila. So everything is big for me. It literally is. I'm sorry. All right, so let's get it started. All right, so right here, this is my measurements. This is my measurement where I have 1 ounce, half ounce. Oh, that is so messy right there. But yeah, 1 ounce is 1 ounce and a half ounce. So right now, I'm going to use 3 ounces of vodka, and I'm going to put it in my little shaker. That's so messy. And usually if you're doing a normal serving size, it's usually be 1.5 ounce. But since I have a double, I'm doing 3. 1.5 plus 1.5 is 1.5 plus 1.5 is 3.0. Y'all get it right. Yeah, you got it. All right, so next is our cranberry juice. For this one, for the regular serving, it calls for 1.5 ounces. So since I'm doing like a double serving, I'm gonna do 3 ounces. All right, and next is the simple syrup. All right, so this will only take a half an ounce. So what I'm going to do is 1 complete ounce, because remember, we are doing a double martini. All right, so next is the lime juice. And really with this is something new that I kind of put in, because it actually has a total another ingredient in it. But I like the way it tastes, but it really doesn't matter the way it tastes. And I'm not going to lie, I'm trying to be economical when it comes to my drinking, when it comes to this. So I still want to keep it sexy, but keep it on a low when it comes to the budget. And that liqueur is very expensive. So I kind of put them, this is my twist of it right here. And this is where I use my lime juice. So I do actually a half an ounce. Excuse me. And so now what we do is we shake it until it chill. So I think what I want to do, I want to have some music while I'm shaking. Right? You want to hear some music? Yeah. right now. All right, so it's on the chill right now, okay? All right, it's on the chill now. Ooh, look at that. And then we pour. Oh, that looks delicious. Mmm. Nice. Oh, that looks delicious. So now we add in some fresh cranberries. Yes. You can't have too many. And some fresh mint leaves. Just to garnish it some. There it is. And now we have our sexy mistletoe. Ooh, and it smells so minty. Oh, this is good. Oh, this is so good. Oh, this is so good. All right, my sexy people. I just hope that you guys have a really safe holiday week out there. Be safe. Love your family. Love on them good. Be positive. I will see you at the next show where I will have some more great martini drinks. Now, let me tell you this. So, make sure you guys, if you guys have any ideas of any drinks that you guys want me to try to make here, right here on this channel, email me. Hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram is the real Nyomi Banks with three X's, as well as email me at asknyomi@gmail.com or info@asknyomi@gmail.com. All right, so as I always say, always keep it sexy. Be safe. Until next time, happy holidays.